Hey, what's up, guys? Today's video, I'm just gonna be showing you guys some quick troll deck Clash Royale gameplay. So I just recently made this new deck. It's a all spell deck. It's got Tornado Log, Rage, Fireball, Healing Spell, Rocket, Arrows, and Lightning. I'm gonna hop into a quick 2v2 battle and see how much people I can troll with this deck. If I win this, that'd be insane. I don't think we're gonna win, but if I can help these guys' troops out, I got Rages and Healing, I might help out a lot, so. Right off the bat, I'm just gonna wait actually, guys. Let's see. Alright, he's gonna put down a baby drag, so I will lightning that. Make him a little mad. There's that coming. Fireball to take out that and the oh, he's got high level troops, guys. This is pretty good. That we might be able to win this. So he's got a P.E.K.K.A. and alright, he's gonna put down archers. I'm gonna put down a rocket to counter. To help his troops move along. Hopefully that snags the wizard too. It does, and he has two troops moving in. I'm gonna rage him up. He's gonna get a couple hits off with the P.E.K.K.A., so this is going really good for just a troll deck. Alrighty. Alright, he's gonna rock it, so I won't have to do anything there. I'm gonna save this healing spell for when he pushes, if his troops get low health. So, let's see here, what else we have? Just gotta wait, since I don't have really any high damage cards. I suppose I could take out the tower with the log and arrows, but that might be a waste. Alright, he's gonna put down those. He's not, I think he left the match or something, he's not playing. Oh, nope, he's back. That wasn't really the best move for a baby drag, but I guess it worked. He's gonna put, oh, I have an idea, guys. It's got a tornado. I'm gonna see if I can get that to hit the king tower, and I can, guys. That's gonna be good. It's gonna activate our king tower. He's gonna counter that with an electro wizard. It is gonna get a hit off, which isn't the best, and I think that tower's gonna be close to going down. He does a pre thing. Alright, he does a pre-log, and it does take out the princess, which is good. I'm gonna rocket this tower because we need to start getting damage off. I'm gonna log this back a little. He's gonna use a rocket, which I don't know if is the best call. Never mind, he's gonna put down a P.E.K.K.A. instead. Alright, now I'm just gonna have this heal spell ready for when he tries to put anything on there. Alright, we'll rage that up. Put that down. Heal this up. Looks like that didn't work out too good. It might have been a waste of elixir. Did not work out too good, guys, but this troll deck is surprisingly really good in 2v2 battles. I'm doing good so far. We have one more tower than them, and it looks like that'll counter it enough. He's gonna put down a miner, but that's not gonna matter. It's not gonna get enough damage. So now I'm just gonna rocket and lightning this tower for a lot of damage here. I probably should have done the tower too. That was my mistake. So I'm gonna put that down. I'm gonna get more damage on the tower. We might not even have to, because it looks like we're going to win here with just one tower up. We took one of their towers down, and that is the first time I've ever won with an all-spell deck, guys. Thank you for watching. That's going to be another short video today. I hope you enjoyed. Oh, guys, I got a giant chest from that, too. No way. So that's great. I'll do an opening of that on another video. So that's going to be the video for today, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. See you later.